up, guys? So today is January 25th, and as you can see, we are at the Calgary International Airport on our way to Europe for a ski trip. We're just currently waiting to check in at Air Canada, and then we're gonna be getting on our way. I will keep where we're going exactly as a surprise. A few of you might know already, but I'm gonna keep that as a surprise. You'll see. I'm gonna be doing daily vlogs this whole time, so you can expect to see that. And we're gonna go check in now, and I'll continue from there. So now we're at the Air Canada Lounge. Gonna check this place out. Front of the bus.
So it looks like we're up here in front of the bus, about to take off. This was a huge surprise to me. Wasn't expecting it. Yes. I keep getting told to move my camera because it's propped up in front of me. Anyways. Right, it's takeoff time. It looks like we're taking off going north and not south, so you won't be able to see anything of downtown. That's all right though. Alright, now we just got to wait for a few hours for our connecting flight to the next location. We're gonna hang out in the airport for a bit now. Now it's time to board the second leg of our adventure. Surprise, we're off to Zurich.
There's my bag upside down. really cold outside.
The next train to come is called Melbourne.
So we officially made it to Grindelwald, and that was a long 23-hour day of travel. I'm gonna end the vlog here, guys. Thanks for watching. There's gonna be daily videos of this whole trip, so expect 14 videos total of the entire thing. We're gonna be skiing tomorrow, so check that out. Thanks for watching. Pizza.